Good morning, ladies. How are we doing?
Not good. It's good.
We're all very scared, but you're all in these fancy harnesses. Girls, whose idea was this?
Kathy's.
Hold on a second. Multiple fingers pointed across the group. We're going to say
it was a joint
Kathy's idea. All right, you're in it together. A bit of a celebration.
Yes.
Happy birthday.
Thanks.
Hers too. Oh, yours too?
What?
Oh, we got birthdays everywhere. Kathy, you might as well just have one just for the hell of it. Girls, how high are we jumping this morning?
15,000 feet.
All the way to the top. All right, and who's the most nervous?
Why are you looking at me?
I think it's me. I don't know. All right, girls, you ready to go have a good time up there?
Yeah.
All right, we'll see you in the sky. Let's get it. Cool. So, as we leave the aircraft, over about 10 seconds, we'll accelerate to about 220 k's now.
But it's not fast.
We'll be right back. We just jumped way
me.
Out of the sky. How was that?
That was so fun.
Pretty cool, eh?
So fun. I definitely would do that again.
Definitely questioned your life choices as we were moving towards the edge of the door there.
Yeah, my voice.
I couldn't hear what you were saying. It sounded like go, 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 go.
It was
no.
I'm so proud of you.
Here we are.
Oh,
well,
it was
ladies,
more like fair.
Congratulations on skydive number one. Thank you, Dominic, for skydiving.
Get it,
go. Would you skydive again?
Fuck yeah.